If you have completely forgotten your password, don't panic. We've all done that before. Use the Forgot Your Username or Password link on the RP Data Professional login page. You can enter either your username or your email address into the field and click Submit. You'll receive an email with a link to reset a new password. Enter your new password twice, click Reset, and then you'll be able to log in with your new password. You can use the My Account tab at any time to keep all of your personal details up to date. Click on the My Account menu item on the top right-hand corner of the screen. There are three main areas you should keep an eye on and you can change at any time: personal details, work details, and your password. It's important that your personal details are right from the start, as it will help our customer care team to assist you should you need to contact us for support. Most importantly, your email address is the one we'll send any alerts or notifications to. This includes password or username change requests. Adding in your work details will save you a lot of time, as it means your work contact details will be automatically added to any of the reports you create in RP Data Professional. Uploading a profile photo can really help personalize your reports. To do this, click on the Choose Photo button and browse your computer to locate the picture you want to use. Remember to save your settings once complete and you're done. Find out how to get the most out of CoreLogic products with more training options from CoreLogic Academy.